leaving school, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I didn't really have good grades. I basically worked towards getting the grades I needed to apply for this course. Working with the North East Armed Service prior actually applying, I got a good foundation of base knowledge. I basically supported the paramedic in their role. Watching them do their work, it made me push to apply to be a paramedic. The university provides pretty much everything that you will need for when you go out on placement and practice. It's got such things as resuscitation dolls, where you can come in and practice your basic life support. Going out on placement for the first time, it was nerve-wracking, even though I've been on the ambulances before with my work along the North East Ambulance Service, because I'm almost like I'm doing skills that paramedics are doing. So even though I've seen them done, I'm actually like doing them now, which is the nerve-wracking bit about it. But the university obviously set you up to kind of relieve those nerves and give you the like opportunities to practice those advanced life support skills that you need for placement. Being a part of the BBC Ambulance programme was actually a privilege. Hopefully it gives people a bit of inspiration to actually apply to become a paramedic and obviously apply to the University of Sunderland, because it's given me the opportunity to kind of show my skills, also skills that I have learned in the University of Sunderland as well. With me working for the North East Ambulance Service as a clinical care assistant, my managers put my name forward to do the show. We had a little meeting just to discuss about me, and it was basically all go from there. So studying here at the University of Sunderland, I'm most proud of my grades. I've had to work a bit harder than most people because I'm not very good at academics like stuff, but with the grades I've got, it's just mint, it's class.